the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 3 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the New York Mets, number 20, Pete Alonso. The round is now underway. That's his first home run. Consecutive home run. Two minutes remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. And one over the streak. Just 1 minute remaining. Left. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Consecutive home run. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. And that ends the round. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Hitting second, The challenger, number 24, Ken Griffey Jr. Let's see what he can do. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And there it is. His 14th home run. Seconds left. Another home run. A home run. He's 16th in the round. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Now hitting, representing the New York Yankees, number 99, Aaron Judge. The round has officially begun. Remaining. That That one is gone. Just 1 minute remaining. Make it 9 home runs. There's number 10. Seconds left. Home run number 12. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the long ball beast, David Ortiz. That one is gone. And that ends the round. He finishes with 13 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Philadelphia Phillies, Number 12, Kyle Schwarber. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. That one is gone. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. Two minutes remaining. There's number 7. His third consecutive home run. Home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. That's 3 in a row now. 30 seconds left. That's number 4 in a row. Now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger, Reggie Jackson. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. Remaining. Another finds another one. Gone. His sixth home run. That's gone. All the way out to the concourse. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. Six consecutive home runs. Left. Another home run. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. His third in a row. Third in a row now. That is now five in a row. Consecutive home run. Make it seven in a row now. And that ends the round. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Los Angeles Angels, Mike Trout. The clock is running, and the round has begun. Consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Five straight home run. Six consecutive home run. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. And yet another home run. 30 seconds left. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. Time's up. That will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Hitting second, the challenger representing the long ball beast, Jim Thome. Gone. That's his first home run. Third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That is now 5 in a row. Executive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Finishes with a total of 16 home runs. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 20, Pete Alonso. Let's start the clock. 2 minutes remaining. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. Third consecutive home run. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Consecutive home run. That one clears the wall. 30 seconds left. Home run. His third in a row. Four in a row now. Five straight home runs. There's number 18. A hat trick. Three in a row. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 34, David Ortiz. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. Third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 2 minutes remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. To the streak. just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. Another home run. And there it is, his 14th home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. Time's up. That will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 9, Reggie Jackson. First home run. Another home run. His third in a row. Home run number 8. Gone. That was a batter's eye. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Seconds left. That one is out of here. The 13th home run. That's gone all the way out to the concourse. Finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting, the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Jim Thome. Consecutive home run. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Executive home run. 30 seconds left. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Hitting first in this championship round, number 20, Pete Alonso. The clock is running and the round has begun. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Consecutive home run. 2 minutes remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. Now. just 1 minute remaining. Seconds left. And there it is. His 14th home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Four in a row now. Home run. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it down, fans. That's now eight in a row. Great home run. That's 10 in a row now. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. The clock is running and the round has begun. First home run. Another home run. And there it is. His third home run. His third in a row. 2 minutes remaining. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Consecutive home run. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Great home run. That's 10 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. And one more to the streak. And yet another to the streak. 30 seconds left. Yet another one. The street. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Pete Alonso.